Many newer Windows operating system versions, such as Windows 7, Windows 8, Server 2008, and Server 2012, include embedded drivers for many of our controllers. These embedded drivers install automatically. However, these drivers may not include all the enhancements added to the latest drivers available in our website. In this example, we have installed an 81605ZQ with the embedded drivers in Windows 7 64. To update the drivers for a controller that has been installed with embedded drivers, you would follow the following steps. First, create a folder on your desktop where you're going to extract the contents of the zipped file that you will download from our website. Once that, you can name that folder anything you like. In this case, we named it driver. You would then open up our browser and go to start.adaptec.com. And select downloads. You would then select the family of controller, in this case a Series 8, and the actual controller model. Once you're on the download page of the controller, scroll down to select the operating system, in this case Windows 7 64. Select the driver, click Download Now, accept the agreement, select primary, and save the file. You can then go to the download section, select the driver file that you just downloaded, go to the downloads page, right click on the driver you just downloaded, and select extract all. In this dialog, browse to the folder that you created on your desktop. Select the folder, click OK, and click Extract. You now have extracted the drivers that you need. At this point, you would want to go back to the computer management screen and device manager. Right click on the controller that you want to update. Select update driver software. In this particular screen, you want to make sure that you select browse my computer so that you can manually install the driver. If you select search automatically, Windows would find the embedded driver and tell you with a message that the best driver is already installed. So we're going to select Browse My Computer. We're going to browse to the folder Driver, Windows 7, and in this case x64. Then we're going to click Next, and the driver should install. Gives you the message that the update was successful and that you must restart. Close the screen. It asks you again, do you want to restart now? In this case, we will. Once the system has rebooted, you can confirm that the driver indeed was updated properly. You do that by, again, going up to My Computer, selecting Manage, opening up Device Manager, selecting the controller, and looking at the properties. And now we have the new date with a new version of driver. Thanks for watching. You can also visit ask.adaptec.com for additional information, troubleshooting tips, and to ask a question online. Thank you for choosing Adaptec products. We at PMC appreciate your business.